Each day, the average American uses about 260 liters of water. In the course of a lifetime, each one of us will drink about 60,600 liters of water. Yet we rarely think twice about this unassuming, yet incredible substance that makes up the morning tea and blankets the ground with snow, that sails through the sky as clouds and envelops most of the planet's crust in the depths of the oceans. Because it is so familiar and has no taste, color, or odor, most people assume that water is a simple substance.